Tonight, new details about a shooting in New Haven Tuesday. Police say a teenager was shot in the chest. New Haven police responded to a home on Seiler Street just before 1 p.m. Tuesday. There, the Allen County coroner says they found 16-year-old Bryson Patterson with a gunshot wound in his chest. He was pronounced dead at the scene. No suspect information has been released, and anyone with any details is asked to call Crime Stoppers.